working on evacuating the villagers. We just can't stop Madara's advance. What are we going to do? Hokage!
What's the meaning of this? Why would Madara, we built this place together, you and me. Why would you? It doesn't make sense. I can't understand you anymore. I can't understand.
Ambitions and machinations swirled. Had the emotions of yesterday already run dry? Was despair the only thing that awaited? With unspeakable pain in his heart, Hashirama Senju challenged his friend. Believing that in this deep abyss, there was one last sliver of hope.
Now that's a sight for sore eyes.
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cutty.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it after everything you've put me through? You good for nothing!
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin.
Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
Ah, yes. We shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, The three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters. If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me. We don't have much time. Oh, impressive. He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
Try taking that!
Blame control!
What are you aiming at, Tuska? Pretty
stuff. Right here! How's that? You're mine!
I'll help. Take this! I'm right here!
Should I do it?
Try taking that!
Take care of the rest.
Yeah. I'm right here.
Water barrier. Come on.
Pretty sick.
Take over for me.
You got it.
Come on.
Come on, Sonny.
Should I do it?
Flame control. I'm right here.
I'm ready to go.
Try taking that.
Too bad.
Take care of the rest, Jay.
Quit spacing out!
Right here!
Great!
Over here, Sonny!
We're spacing out!
Let's settle the score! Over here, Sonny! Take this!
Should I do it?
Over here, Sonny!
I'm ready to go!
Try taking that!
It's over!
Take this!
Leave it to me!
You've got.
Behold the power of the Senju clan.
Hey, I'm ready to go.
What are you aiming at? Try taking that. I'm right here. Blame control! Take that! Take this! Right here! Take this!
Come on!
Pretty
sick.
Try taking that!
I'm
right here!
It's over!
Should I do it?
Try taking that!
I'm ready to go! It's over!
Should I do it? Leave it to me.
Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes, I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa!
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village.
Aha! Sasuke!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my wits about me.
Madara, I'm going to defeat you once and for all.
I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle!